this is how to remove a 5-gallon bucket lid that has this style of lid. There's 4 tabs that grab the top of the bucket. I take my fingers on the outside and my thumb on the top, and I pull out instead of up. So when you pull out, it'll come right off of the lip. You just go one at a time. Pull them off, and eventually the lid will come all the way off.